the happy daisies are going to sleep. This is what I gotta go through. I come out here, but just the way it's done, only way, it's not a public park where you can get on a nice little trail and all that kind of stuff. This is the raw woods. And if something happens to me, I wouldn't be in good shape, because once you start getting about 5 miles in here, I don't get a signal on my cell, so even if I wanted to, I can't send a call. Thank God I always have a GPS, though. But yeah, these trees like to hug each other around here. Ah, boy. I still got a little bit of ways to go. That's pretty dense to get back to my house. Once I get through here, it becomes less dense, but I gotta go through basically all the brush and everything to get back home. I don't know. I think I'm done filming though for now. Until another time and I have something interesting to film. But until then, bye bye everybody. And thank you for watching my videos.